I don't know how to feel right now. So just, I remember watching this movie as a kid thinking, oh man, this movie's gonna be amazing. And then I actually see it. And then for a time, I kind of believe it actually is amazing. And then I realize it's not. It's really, really not. Was that Jean-Claude Van Damme saying Street Fighter? Goddamn. His accent, man. Movie battle, street battle, versus battle, trial battle, option, and backup. Let's look at the options. Difficulty, easy place. I'm a fucking idiot. With the time limit, preferable. Light punch, middle punch, heavy punch? Why is that all the way over there? I don't like this. So that's light punch. That's middle punch. Heavy punch. Light kick. Light kick. Heavy kick. Yeah, I like that. What does backup do? What did I just do? I did a thing. Ah. That's all it is. Then she voted to let them sell you your web, or sell your web history without your permission. No, I'm trying to exit out. God damn it. It's not letting me exit out. Do the movie battle. Let's play through the movie. The arrival of AN peacekeeping forces in the war-torn nation of Shadaloo. Where the fuck is Shadaloo?
Sounds frightening.
Sounds bullshit. Made up. Temporarily put an end to the Civil War. But even as the AN forces struggled for a foothold, General Bison launched an offensive and captured hundreds of hostages.
Round one.
And you immediately fight Bison? Okay. Whoa, how'd you do that? I'm playing Street Fighter, the movie, the game, the movie, the game. What the fuck kind of kick is that? Who goes all the way upside down? And... Jesus, hold on. What kind of fucking attack is that? Oh, I don't know what I did, but I just did a sonic boom. Fuck, I'm terrible at this game.
Bob, fight!
Get the fuck out of here. Okay, this game really is hard to control. I'm not gonna lie. Ah, oh, fuck you.
Bob, fight!
Jesus fucking Christ! Okay, I'm just gonna let it play out.
You lose.
I lose.
Perfect.
Perfect. I lose. Perfect.
Round two.
So perfect. Okay. God damn, stop doing the same bullshit. Demanding the total withdrawal of all AN troops and $1 billion ransom, Bison seems posed to take control of Shadaloo. Now it's a race against time as AN commander Colonel William Guile struggles to find Bison in his hidden base. I'm gonna kick Bison's butt so hard that the next Bison wannabe is gonna feel it. Oh, hi there, Kylie Minogue. Colonel Guile. The payment deadline for the ransom is almost here. We must locate Bison's hidden base. And intelligence has collected 2 leads. We can either go into town and look for informants or watch the harbor for smugglers. Oh, I get a choice. Oh boy. Let's watch the harbor. As he approaches the harbor, Guile spies Ken walking along the wharf. And it was love at first sight, cause baby. It slowed down and danced with me. Ah, slow. And move with my body?
Yeah.
Slow. Wait, what? I don't remember the line after that. Oh, yeah, that's right. Our eyes connected. It was so electric. Gotta love some Kylie Minogue up in this bitch. A con man who makes his living ripping off gangs. Ken may have the information Guile is looking for. Listen, Admiral, I don't know what you're talking about. I just came out here for some fresh air, so get out of my way. Fucking Ken, like, why are you being such a dingus? I thought we were bros.
Whoa! Fight!
Fuck your couch, bitch. That's the noise that he makes. Oh man! You just fucking... A white boy just says shoryuken. Bitch, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me.
I'm okay!
Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm terrible at this game. It's no surprise. Oh, well, that was shit. Oh my god. Really? Oh, don't fucking stop with the fucking Hadoukens. Bro. Oh, Jesus. Stop! Fucking stop! Jesus Christ, man.
You win! Round 2! Fight!
Oh, fuck. I don't remember how to do Sonic Boom. Fuck. How do I Sonic Boom? I need special moves. I need... Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Knock it off with the bullshit. Sir? 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 There we go.
You win!
Excuse me?
Okay, you just jarred my memory. Check out the black market. You may find what you're looking for. Hey Guile, how about springing my friend Ryu, who was accidentally picked up by some AN forces? Okay. Where to now, Colonel? Okay. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Okay, outside the AN prison, Guile asks for you for information about Bison. You want me to give you information because you let me out of one of your prisons? If you want the information, you're gonna have to take it.
Oh my god.
Wait.
This is fucking stupid.
Oh my god, man.
This game is so fucking stupid.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, hell no. No, stop with the fucking bullshit. Sir, go over there. No, sir. 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 Stop with the special moves, bro. Such a dick move. Oh my god. I'm hitting. You can say those words too. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
You win.
I like how they get like the clips from the movie and stuff in this game, and like their likeness for the standalone pictures, but when it comes to the actual combat shit, like, no. The stars don't actually want to do shit. They don't want to take part in this game. They know what's to come.
Win. Round two. Fight.
Fuck you. Stop. It's kind of a dick move to keep doing that, bro. Fucking seriously, knock it off. It's worse than playing with a beginner. Fucking seriously, man. You really need to knock that shit off. Fuck's sake. I'm getting my anus reamed. Stop with the Hadoukens! Jesus Christ! Stop it! I'm not gonna get shit. Fuck! It's cute and all, buddy, but I need you to die.
You win!
I win. Alright, Bison is dealing with the smuggler named Sagat. Check either his tent at the black market or the underground arena. As Guile enters the tent, Sagat looks surprised but then suddenly starts laughing. Welcome to my office, Colonel Guy. I was just in the middle of a business meeting. But I always have time for you. Aww. That's adorable. I assume you wish to discuss the location of the hidden base? Good. Then let us begin the negotiations. This fucking game script is so shit.
Round one. Fight!
Fuck, man. Why is there Indian music playing for Sagat stage? That should be Dulcim. Oh my god. Oh no, my timing was off. I could have got him right there.
Fight!
Sorry, that's cute and all, but I need you to fucking knock it off for like 10 goddamn minutes. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Ah, my God. That was pretty close.
Round two. Fight.
Jesus fucking Christ. Man, I was basically screwed as soon as that happened. Stop with the tiger knee. How do I do special? Damn it. There we go.
You win.
Oh, man. You have earned the information you seek. Bison's base can be accessed by way of the river. Follow it, and you will find a hidden laboratory. You may also find an old friend. Sorry, Colonel, we were ambushed by some of Sagat's men, and Sagat escaped. However, we have been able to identify the location of the base. Let's go. I'm so good at line reading. Just as the AN forces are poised to attack, the Deputy Secretary of the Allied Nations appears and orders a ceasefire. You have done a fine job, but it has been decided that we should pursue a diplomatic end to the crisis. We feel that it would be best to pay the ransom and to gain the freedom of the hostages. Now I have to fight a man in a suit. Or not. Colonel, the deputy secretary must be kidding. We cannot allow Bison to use the ransom money to increase his army. If we give in today, he will come back tomorrow with more hostages and more demands. We need to take him down now. We can reach his base by using the truck or by using the new stealth boat. Which shall it be? Pretty sure they want me to go with the movie choice. So I'm gonna say fuck you and go by truck. Oh man, awesome movie scenes. Oh man, you remember that awesome action scene? I sure don't. Oh, explosions. Oh man, run. Everybody go, go. Oh, smack him in the face. Oh my god. The game's not having any sound effects, so it's just this is just happening. Okay, I guess that was it. Man, this game is amazing. Guile leaps off the truck and moves into the jungle. As they approach the hidden base, DJ appears. Hey, you think it was tough getting here, huh? Well, wait until I kick your butt back down the mountain. Fuck. This game sucks. It's so bad. Come on.
Round one, fight!
Alright, that's right. I completely forgot. This fucking guy and his moves. Ah, fuck you. God damn. Okay. I wonder if I could do pop kicks in this. Bah, damn it. Stop with the bullshit. Nah, you can't pop kick in this one. Did this game ever come out in arcades?
One, fight.
Oh, Jesus. Holy fuck. Getting my ass handed to me. Aha, bitch. What the fuck kind of shit was that? Oh, I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Fuck you! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, damn. Fuck. He's so jumpy. Why are you so jumpy? No. Oh, you son of a bitch. I was in the middle of doing a sweep. You can't do that. Dick bag.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Whoa. Fuck you. Oh my god. Holy fuck. This game is ridiculous.
Fight.
Ow.
Yeah.
I always hated this guy in Super Street Fighter 2. Or was it Street Fighter 2? I don't remember. I think it was 2. DJ sucks. He has like the shittiest moves. Really cheap too.
You win!
Hey, hon. I think he passed out. Watch your back, Colonel. Here's a path leading inside. And that looks like Bison's laboratory. Okay, let's go. Guile and his team move deeper into the base, but are soon confronted by the hulking figure of Zangief. Hi there. You okay? Must protect Bison from evil AN guys, he says with a Russian accent. That doesn't really sound Russian, but fake is fucking racist. Super racist.
Round one, fight!
I feel kind of bad for these, the in-game actors for this fucking game. Like, they have to dress up as these guys and pose. It's funny. God damn.
One, fight!
Not making it back from that. Oh, goddamn, what the fuck kind of move was that? It's a move where he just kind of grabs your crotch and that's it. Damn it. I probably could have made it, except for that fucking bullshit. Oh, hell no. Sir, no. Sir, damn it. Ah.
You lose.
I lose.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, I found his weakness! I found his weakness! I found his weakness! Sweep the legs, Jimmy! Try to do this from now on.
Round three, fight.
Oh damn, lucky you. Oh man, oh no, it's your weakness. Whatever are you gonna do? I think you became wiser. Maybe not. Well, he did sort of become wiser until he got caught in the corner. Oh, damn, look at you. Oh, shit. Yeah, he actually got me with that one. That's surprising. And he got me with that.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you. Stop kissing me. Why is he kissing me? The fuck kind of move was that? He was kissing me and then he ends it with an ass slap. You don't do that. You need to ask for permission first. Oh, fuck you. Wow, damn. I got this, watch. Okay, maybe not too much, but you know, I sort of got it. What? He didn't even touch me. That was bullshit. There we go. That's more like it.
You win!
Colonel, there is a big room over there, and there is a path down there. Which way, sir? Let's follow the path, I guess. As he moves forward along the path, Guile is hit by an iron claw. With the scream, Vega suddenly appears in front of him. It is over for you. This all ends now. My God. So I had to get through all these fights and like a certain time on it.
Round one, fight!
Fuck you with your goddamn gay ass jumpy shit. My God, this man. I should not be allowed. Christ.
Fight.
This guy sucks. I hate Vega. He has ridiculous reach. God damn it.
One, fight.
With the claws. Oh, Jesus, fuck. God damn. I hate this guy. The fuck kind of move is that? Fuck it. Come on, baby. No. God damn it. This fight's hard. I was holding block. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. No. No, God damn it. But I did it. I did Sonic Boom. You don't need that fucking bullshit. Wait, so you can actually disarm him? Somehow. Fuck. Fuck. This guy's so fucking cheap. Fast. Fuck. My thumbs are getting tired. Can't fucking. Stop with the rolling ball bullshit. Oh my God. He has such a ridiculous reach. Ah. I swear to God. I hate this fight so much. Fucking goddamn. You don't need that. You don't need that. Be a fucking man. How about you be a fucking man? Come on, get him, get him, Get him! No! Don't let him get you! Don't let him get you! Don't let him get you! Oh boy! Oh! Oh! Really? Oh, I did it!
Round two!
Oh. I gotta do that again. Fucking jumpy ass bitch. It feels a lot harder now. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. We're doing this. Fuck you. Don't let him get you. Don't let him get you. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch.
Fight.
I think I'm confusing the AI. Oh, maybe not. Okay, this was a terrible idea. Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh, damn. I got this. Ready for this shit watch. Okay, that was pretty terrible. There we go.
You win!
Colonel, we need to take that big room. Let's go! Guile enters Bison's private living quarters, but Bison is nowhere to be seen. Unfortunately, Sagat has been waiting for him and steps out from behind the door. So you finally come. It seems I will have my revenge, and all of Bison's money as well. Are you kidding? I had to fight him again? Isn't once enough?
Round one, fight!
I don't remember what his weakness was. God damn it. Can't even get shit on him. This is fucking ridiculous. Stop shooting fucking fireballs at me. It's kind of a dick move. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Fight!
God damn it. Fuck, did I beat him the first time? Jesus Christ. At least I know what his first two moves are. Stop. Fucking stop with the bullshit fireballs. Stop jumping straight up. Fuck. There we go.
You win.
Colonel, the main security monitoring room is next to this room. He must be there. I'll take my squad and rescue the hostages. You find Bison, kick his butt. Bison waits calmly as Guile races into the room. Ah, Colonel Guile, we meet at last. Prepare to taste defeat at the hands of a true warrior. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, this fight's gonna be fucking ridiculous. Figures as much. Oh my god. Yep. This game sucks. And it completely ramped up in difficulty. Fucking Christ. Fuck. I was blocking, you piece of shit. Fucking Christ. Holy fuck. God damn it. I'm holding the block button. Bullshit move right there. Dog. Item. Just fight him. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is hard. Ooh, I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Cheap, I was blocking. How to use specials in this game. The fuck? Double knockout?
Double KO.
Oh my god. There we go.
You win.
Just gotta do it again.
Two. Fight.
Cute and all, but that shouldn't count because I was blocking. Are you fucking kidding? Fuck you.
Huh!
fucking stupid move is that? It's bullshit. No. Ah, fuck it. Such bullshit. Like, I don't know how to get out of that. It's not... Fuck it, whatever.
You lose!
I hate this fight.
Round three, fight!
Fuck you. I was holding block. Fuck you. Nice.
You win.
Was that it? Memorable scene where I hooked Raul Julia with my leg and pushed him into a circuit board where he just kind of passes out and goes to sleep. That means he's dead forever. Colonel, you better stay on guard. I don't think that bison can be destroyed so easily. Are you fucking... There's more? There can't be. Oh. Administering CPR. Administering electric shock. Oh my god. He's becoming superhuman-ish. Or just really, really peeved. I think he's just really, really peeved, actually.
Round one, fight!
And now the game's gonna be even more ridiculous.
One, fight!
Oh, god damn. Stop. There we go.
You win.
Hello again.
Two. Fight.
God damn it. Thank you. Explosion! Run! I just love how this has no sound effects and it just plays the shitty in-game music. Goddamn. Congratulations, Colonel. The operation was a great success. All we need to do is mop up and go home. I think I speak for everyone when I say that we look forward to working with you on future operations. Goodbye, Kylie Minogue. With the destruction of Bison's army before a worldwide television audience. Continue. Colonel Guile became a hero. And continue. Okay. Oh, true to his word, Guile stayed in Shadowloo and helped guide the reconstruction of the city. Today, the city of Shadowloo is a shining example of world peace.